Okay, the mic is working and now. Okay, so you already know I'm going to eventually do this. And I'm gonna check out if I'm just gonna check out if the cycles are still infinite or not. Oh yeah, no, we better do a cycle right now. We gotta reach the 3 karma. We gotta reach 3 karma before we can do another attempt anyways. Wow. Wow, I'm doing everything I don't want to do. Cycles are still infinite. The only meat we're gonna be eating is blue fruit. Yeah. Cycles are still infinite. Wonder why. Fruit. It's blocking. Spawn or anything. I'm so good at this game. Mm-hmm. I wonder why the gravity's changing out there, but not in here. See, that's a friend. Hello. Nice. Proof that I don't need the explosive jump to move its rivulet. And there's your proof that I may need it. Decide, which team are you on? There's a spear here. I didn't know. Why was there a spear? I didn't know the kind of stuff could spawn. Moon wants to kill things. Let's go here. Yeah, so you can still make it up here after giving the cell to Moon. Fast. I don't know the dial. I don't know the text for it. I don't know the expedition mode text, okay? I don't know the expedition mode text for Rivulet. Follow me. You're not allowed to leave. Yeah, we'll bring this to Moon. Hey, check out this thing I found. You didn't have that. Well, you didn't have that when you were coming through here. Something and then just come back down. Yeah, you can also get up here without the. That's me in. You cannot hold me out. You cannot keep me out of here. Where? Why is the... You're dead, though. Why could the music be playing? I don't like this. I don't like this. It's really scary, dude. Having the threat music play like that is horrifying. Yeah, I think that's pretty going to scream master now. Oh, I don't like that. I wonder what region that would connect to, you know? Obviously it doesn't connect to anything, but I wonder what region it would connect to. Mm-hmm. storm! I sure love not having a mouth. It makes this game much easier. That was further, like, that was further, like, closer to. Speary. We need to get 4. We need to acquire 4 bat flies in order to. Oh! In order to. If only we could swallow things. Yeah, this is a free trial to move, free trial to post pebbles. Do we have to hibernate a shelter? Wow, what a nice start. I'm sure we won't encounter 15 different dropwigs in the same room. What is that? Like an egg bug? It's probably an egg bug. Yay! Don't worry about what I mean by, post pebbles trial, okay? Don't mind what I mean by that. Nothing bad will happen to you. Hey, Mr. Weighs 2 pounds. Seems having a bit of fun there. Outskirts. A place that definitely won't get very bad very quickly. A nice calm place to start off any run. Nothing bad could ever happen. Especially not here. Outskirts is a calm place. At all times, the all day and all night. Yeah, bye. I've been I'm blue, that wasn't even a red lizard. That wasn't even the red lizard. I love cheesing things. Yeah, first thing we do, kill a red lizard. We kill a green, blue, and red lizard. Hopefully we don't. Oh no. Guys, I think we need to take a different path. No. I don't have the time or resources to kill another red wizard. Just go. Just go. Just go. Go, 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 go. Why are there so many dropwigs? Oh fun cycle. This is the craziest anime fight. What is that? What kind of ultra is that? What kind of ultra is that? Oh. No. Okay, no, can we go get the Karma Flower now? Okay, no, but that makes me want to actually tame a lizard. Here. But but there's oops, but there's no pink lizard. There's no pink lizard. So messing up his all day and all night. I'm blue, da boo dee da boo da. So listen up, here's a story about a baby. If we don't move, he won't know where we are. Yeah, we enabled Alpha. Just make sure. That they're dead. Yeah, I think we're going back to sleep now. Imagine how crazy it'd be if that actually counted towards kill. I just don't want to be up there. anymore. We're going to sleep. Nice, it actually counted as one though. One of them counted. The only thing we killed twice was a dropwig. The only thing we killed twice was a dropwig. Spear Master. Is there a reason people hate our campaign? Heard something. Yeah, I don't know what I was doing. What? Spear Master, you can't even do anything with the bot. Oops. We're going to take you over here, and I will personally kill you. That's right, you get to be killed by the one and only Spear Master. Wait, did we accidentally do another, like, turn storage? We just gotta find suitable recipient. wants. Not you, I want someone more mobile. Yeah, someone like you. Come on, where are the squid cod when you need them? Oops, what is that? We gotta be able to find, we gotta find food somewhere for him. This. Same. You probably want to run. Thank you. No. Our goal is to try acquiring the friend. Although I guess we do have this blue lizard. We can find the green. We could feed this to a green. You're still not. Did I hit you with a rock? What did I hit you with? Spear? What I'm interested in is the bug. Oh, I'm not interested in that. I'm not interested in that either. He just now saw the giant boulder. Never mind, we're going back. This is rather counterintuitive to taming them. From now on, I think we're gonna be a pacifist to lizards. Like a lizard pacifist. Lizards, for the most part, get to live from now on. I need to give it to you. That's a freebie. Oh no, but yeah. No, Spear Master, why'd you pick that? Spear Master. You picked up the wrong thing. Now our only shot at finding a lizard is dead. You're doing a great job. Just like Artificer before you, you're doing fantastic. Well, Artificer after you, actually. There's no dropwig. Why is that there? Spear Master! Oh! Oh! Yeah, I see we're both struggling. Both of us are struggling. We both need some help, please. Let me guess. Yes, I was absolutely right. Please accept them. What is happening? So the red lizard's probably gonna be a bit less, you know, murderous when it sees us. I guess aggression's gonna be a... Oh, hopefully. Ah, there's two of them. It definitely seems like one of them is dead. And the other one probably wants us dead. Ooh. I didn't know there was a den right there. I thought he probably like went to the, like something on the right. Yo, anyways, why are there so many red lizards? Three of them are dead. I've killed one red lizard and stole the other one. Why are there so many reds? Why are there still so many reds? Three of them have died, and there's still 15 more reds. We want to try to not have him know where we are. Because he is still an angry red lizard. He still wants to eat us. It's just that this will make him want to do that less. The more we feed him, the more he will not want to instantly kill us. Oh, and we can carry what pipes? I didn't even think about that. But we can do that. Do not worry, that one is dead. Did he get taken away by a vulture? Where is this guy? He was just there. There's a dropwig right there. The only red lizard here is a dead one. Lizards are very intelligent. You gotta watch out for the dropwig. Doing a pretty good job of getting my lizard reputation up from what it was before. You cannot escape. I think he's starting to like us. Are you still? You still want to eat us? Yeah, his mouth was open. Seems like it. Like, we're not gonna risk it.
There is this, like, sighing guy out there soon.
We gotta try to befriend. There's lack of threat music coming from him. There's no lack of threat music coming from you. I think we want to feed him one more time before we... No, there was a centipede and we couldn't go to the right. Maybe if I threw the dropwig though. I don't think I grabbed it. We probably should have tried grabbing the dropwig and throwing it. Maybe that could have saved us. You know, the red lizard was looking. More food though. Our goal is to try to befriend all the outdoorsians that we can befriend. Yeah. Everyone who isn't a traveling or is a queen. Actually, I think those are the only non-lizard threats. Yeah, we really want to try to pacify the threats. Please, buddy, I need to leave. He's coming for my tail. We're going on a trek. We're like going back home, both of us. Yeah, we both hate to walk like normal. Thank you. It's not so much that I want to tame the red lizard, it's more so that I want it to not be scary. You know? I want it to not always be after me, a relentless killer. I want nothing more than my head in its den. I think they wiped out all of the lizards. Oh, there's a white lizard there. He doesn't know a thing about being an ambush predator, though. He's kidding me? He didn't let go at all. They always let go when you get close to their mouth. Now I gotta go get all that food again. Literally best case scenario. I don't think we want to go anywhere near that area before we have any food. If you bring food, you get permission to live. I think I accidentally did something. That's an awfully weird-looking red lizard.
Yeah.
It certainly looks red enough. We'll go approach it this way. Yeah, go there. Yeah, go there. Alright. And we've got some time, so we can try feeding lizards again. I can get up. I love level design. Wouldn't it be so funny if we just put a random block here so that people aren't able to carry stuff? There's always more dropwigs. Oh god. Where did all the dropwigs go? It's the red. He's the red lizard in this situation. We all do what he says. And he climbed up the pole because he was scared. Wait! It's 3:37 p.m. Why are you making dinner? Don't tell me there's more chocolates. Oh, there are no dropwigs. I love one-handed. King Vulture Mask right here. Did that blue holder take its mask off? Or was it green? There's some lizard that took it off. I know one thing's for sure, I'm definitely gonna reap the benefits of this situation. I'm gonna reap. I think he just hates everyone, man. While we wait for that to be over with, let's see if any lizards have returned. Wait, did the red lizard die to the king vulture? But not before taking its mask off. I think that's what happened. Cycle. We've avoided stabbing any lizards, and we've given some lizards some food. Oh, nice. I don't know about that noodle mother, though.
We'll fly.
We'll fly, mother. I don't know what to think about that. Okay, that's it for now. 1 hour 26 of stuff. Yeah.